Hey everybody, it's Bruce here with Traveling with Bruce. Got a cruise ship update for you for December the 12th, 2018. The update comes from Royal Caribbean. The cruise line has been testing a pay-for-perks program for the last few months, and they've decided to implement this throughout their fleet. The program is called The Key, and it allows passengers a limited number between 1 and 200 per cruise to upgrade their experience on board the ship with access to a few perks. Basically, on embarkation day, you're going to be offered premium or advanced boarding options. And when you get on the ship, you can hand your carry-on luggage to some staff members who will then take that to your cabin for you. This will freeze you up to immediately explore the ship without having to carry your carry-on baggage with you, and you can go and make your show reservations or restaurant reservations, whatever you like. You're on your way. Another feature they're adding is daily access to the flow rider and other amenities on the ship, where they will in effect close this off for an hour to the remaining passengers, and only you and the 100 others have access to some of these features. Reservations at the theaters are included as well for all the shows. There's another feature about the ice skating rink. They're going to block off an hour a day for you to enjoy the ice skating rink again without too many other folks. You don't have to wait in line, anything like that. Other features are the zip line. You'll have, again, an hour every day, different times during the week, during your cruise, where you have access to the zip line. You might be able to get into several of these rides. The outdoor water show, again, reservations, the rock climbing wall that you can see in the background, you'll have access to that. The VOOM internet package for one device is allowed for surfing and streaming. And then on debarkation day, you're given priority debarkation as well. They include a welcome meal at Chops Grill on embarkation day, and the cost is somewhere around $25 a person per cabin. So if there are four of you, mom, dad, two kids, it's $100 a day for the cost of the cruise. It might be $700 for the week. For some families, this might be the way to go, getting some perks without having to upgrade to a suite. We'll see how this all works out. Join me Monday to Friday, 5 o'clock Eastern. Saturdays at 2 Eastern. We talk cruise ships 6 days a week. And subscribe to my channel today. We'll talk to you later. Bye for now.